Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for your host and MC, the incomparable Courtney Page.
It's over, I can let my belly out now. Oh, girl, I can breathe. I'm a chunky middle-aged man with titties, honey. I can't breathe. We got about 86 entertainers tonight, ladies and gentlemen. Hey, girl. We are not going to have a slowdown, but we may have a hoedown. If one of these drunk lesbians trip and fall later, we're going to have a hoedown. How are you? You look scared to death. You have a pretty smile now. Look at you. That butt is clenching that seat so tight. Hello, my name is Jeffrey. Nice to meet you. How many people is it your first time tonight? Make some noise. It's your first time to a gay bar or a drag show. Is it your first time? Are you trying? I know it ain't your first time. You look like you sucked plenty of tranny penises when he was in jail. It's your first time to the rodeo? What's your name, precious? Athena, like a Greek goddess. Speaking of Greek goddesses, do you do anal? Y'all don't get it. It's too soon. You're not drunk yet. Greek, anal, catch up. This shit is really funny. Where are you going with my money, babe?
Yeah. I don't trust lesbians who wear men's clothes.
Ladies and gentlemen, y'all ready to have a good time tonight? Say hell yeah!
Hell yeah!
I'm watching you. You look like you need to pay your car. No, that ain't for you. I'm just kidding. Ladies and gentlemen, let's see how much noise we can make up in this bitch tonight. 1, 2, 3! Perfect! Remember, ladies and gentlemen, that we are here are... We streaming live? Do I need to put a G-string on and some pasties and do the helicopter? I charge $267 a minute for a webcam show. And I need at least $1.50 of that to myself. Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, it is very imperative that you scream and holler. If you have a dollar, give it. We are here to raise money for the AIDS Coalition of Coastal Texas. Give it up for ACCT. Absolutely. Speaking as myself, as someone living, when I got sick in 97, the ACCT gave me a bed, girl, for 4 months. Hallelujah! Yes, I didn't have to sleep on the floor, bitch, because that would have sucked. Anyhow, so where is ACCT? Over here? Is this you guys? Hello, good to see you. Welcome to Star Street Club. Now, you can see these bartenders are bar backing and drag, as well as our DJ. Hello, hi. Y'all know who that is?
Linda Hand.
That's Linda Hand Van Wales right there. That's Courtney before the silicone and hormones. She's going to be giving us a little 80s Pete Burns in a little while. But right now, ladies and gentlemen, do we have any Houstonians in the house? Fuck you. It's too crowded in Houston, bitch. That's why I moved to the island, because I like to carry a blade, and I don't like people who drive crazy. I was not about getting a gun, but I think my pretty ass would have all the top ramen soup at TDC, so I am not going to be carrying a gun. Tell them what that means. Y'all need to drink up, because this shit is really funny. All the alcoholics in the house say, yeah.
Yeah!
Ladies and gentlemen, she's all the way from the southwest side. Are you on the southwest side still? She on the northwest side. She real ghetto now, ladies and gentlemen. They kicked her ass off of Bissonnette and 59 South because she got pop sucking Mexican penis too many times at the Piggly Wiggly and the 7-Eleven. So please put your hands together all the way from the northwest side where she has left the Latino community and she is now sucking on big black dicks on the northwest side. Hallelujah. And she got big mouth to take it too, baby. Y'all put your hands together right here, right now, for one of our MC Pussycats. This is the Lady Shamu.
Cuando te entume, caray, cuando te entume.
Shamu, y'all. Hallelujah. Everybody say, hey, Shammy.
A real middle name.
Oh, I'm sorry. I said it was French. Le Cochina.
Le Cochina, honey. Le this, honey.
Oui, oui. You look very beautiful, like.
On video? Girl, I was stuck in 1984.
Oh, wait, it's a fundraiser for ACCT. Who's got a condom? We gotta wrap this first. Anyway, we'll be ready. We're ready.
Yes. Ladies and gentlemen.
I forgot what her name is. Gina Lola Brigida.
All the main race tonight will be going to this wonderful organization, and we need your help, okay? Let's try to raise at least, I don't know, $5,000. Would that be cool? That'd be a wonderful, great Christmas present for them, right? Yes, and for $2, I might do something nasty.
And for $5, she'll swallow.
Again.
Y'all are so nasty. We are going to Denny's after the show. Y'all are so nasty.
I don't go to Denny's, honey. I go to IHOP.
Yeah. I love Denny's, but I should just go ahead and throw that in the toilet. That's where it ends up in about 5 minutes anyway.
It's so good that you shaved your back today.
I did.
I didn't shave mine.
I know, that's why you're covered up. This thing is a really fucking mammoth, when I tell you.
A mammoth, honey. I love hair. Let's get into all the hairy men in the house. All the real hairy men, honey. I love some hairy men.
I was a hairy man back in 1986.
In 2012.
Well, at least when I shave the bottom of my ass like you, our fucking Pomeranian doesn't fall on the fucking floor.
Girl, speaking of balls, I can't even see mine, so what's the point?
Oh, you can't see yours, and I got little jelly beans for Jessica. I've been a hormone since 1995.
I've been on hormones too.
You know, my husband likes nuts. He used to call them cashew bulbs. Yes, ma'am, cashew bulbs.
Did you cashew some?
Oh, no. I have cashewed in a couple of times, though.
Merry Christmas.
And a ho, 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 too. We ready. Ladies and gentlemen, she hasn't come up with a name yet. That's his name.
You know what? Since you got a child in this, let me have a child.
Okay. We're going to call her Gina Lola Brigida Latoya. Are you making tamales for Christmas?
Girl, we got tamales.
This bitch, her family has 17 Mexicans in the kitchen and a grow, and they made like 600 dozen tamales for Thanksgiving, right?
She's not lying.
And I ate 50 dozen by myself.
At least.
All my Kimpo ate on the other side of the table.
You have never seen something as evil as Courtney Van Wells, her eyes when she smells the tamales. I mean, ooh. I just bug out like a Pekingese.
And my bubble goes like this.
It'll go like that after eating 50 dozen.
No, and then they go. All right, ladies and gentlemen. Y'all know him as Sean. Y'all know
Yes. Yes, honey. We love him.
He is the world. He is Galveston Island's oldest living Twinkie in captivity, ladies and gentlemen. Tonight he is reaching down and he is giving you a little transvestite Judy motherfucking Jackson in the house tonight. Yeah, Charlo just showed him how to duct tape his penis and he put it over his underwear.
Guess who was holding it?
Yes. I hope it's husband because that's him right behind you.
Oops.
He got a big old dick. I mean, anyway, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage, Lady Shalita.
Your baby Shamu, right?
Baby Shamu! Give it up for baby Shamu in the house tonight! Remember, every dollar goes right to ACCT, guaranteed 100%. I mean, if you don't want to give it to them, give it to me, and I'll put it in the box right here. Oh, we got testicle difficulties, his tape pop.
I had a heartbreak, but the queen has been overthrown.
So when somebody say, who your mama? You say that ratchet bitch, Lady Shamu. Yes, honey. I have to step backstage real quick to put on my good shoes.
Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, we have a face-off.
Oh.
We have a throwdown. This is Toby, our gay bartender. Monday through Thursday, I'll give it up for Toby in the house tonight.
Hey.
He is throwing out $250 if someone will match him, and he wants this gentleman right here in the white shirt to match him.
What are we going to do? Pull him
out? Do you want to do that? You're going to match $250? Ladies and gentlemen, we have a match that is $500. We are just raising a split. Thank you for letting me put you on the spot like that. I certainly appreciate it. We take traveler's checks, American Express. Hell, I'll even take WIC cards this evening, ladies and gentlemen.
What are we going to do?
Because you don't want another mile. He just said he's going to give $250, and this gentleman just matched it, so we just raised $500.
Yeah. So, they're just going to give the money like that?
They're just
awesome.
Going to give the money just like
oh,
that.
Oh, I wonder. I thought two queens were going to come out here and fight.
Oh, you know what, though? I went to Mexico one time and saw a cockfight. I was really disappointed.
You didn't see my donkey show?
They were chickens.
I do a donkey show.
I do a donkey show, too, every time I take a shower.
See, honey. You want to watch?
You want to watch?
Girl, she wants to join, honey. If you bring the pizza, you're in, honey.
Thank you so much. Thank you. Give it up to my friends for $250. $500. Toby, where's that money, Fish? I don't trust her. She's drunk. Where's that money?
Lock the doors.
Give me that money, Queen.
Lock the doors.
You see that man right there, the drunk one in the Hawaiian shirt? He got you $250. Oh, he already gave it to me. What's on you now? You know what throwing it out. Well, we got, he's given a lot more than that. Look at you, so shady. You go get your $250 back from that man over there. You hear me? Are you ready? Ladies and gentlemen, our next entertainer comes to us as a very special guest. It is a male impersonator, ladies and gentlemen. Everybody make some noise for the male impersonator in the huzzah. Which means she don't have a penis because he don't have to tape it. Hallelujah.
She got a strap on.
Ooh.
Charles was back there playing with it.
Ooh.
Yeah, Charles say, shut up. Oh, hey. You know how to use a strap on? Ladies and gentlemen, this is our friend George. Give it up for George.
Come on, George. Georgie Porgy.
Damn, he was fine. Y'all give it up for George.
You could shout from till you drop in every mile in town, searching for that special gift for me. Cowboy boots, a hunting suit, a heart so sweet and true. Make me a promise, that's the best that you can do. Ooh, all I want for Christmas is a new year with you. Thank you.
Let's go, girls.
Come on.
I'm going out tonight. I feel alright. Gonna let it all hang out. Won't make some noise. Really raise my voice. Yeah, I'm gonna scream and shout.
Shelly!
Don't take your hair off. Don't take your hair off. I'm not used to taking girls' clothes off. I'm sorry. Are you going to show them your titties? There they are. Y'all give it up for Ray P is walking around bombing donations, and somebody gave 25 cents last thing. Not only thank you, but fuck you. With your trifling ass. That's why you going home to eat top on the soup with Kool-Aid, you nasty motherfucker.
I want to go.
Actually, top on the soup with Kool-Aid sound good. I love a good time. I love a good person. You know, I was in prison one time, and I did have all the top ramen soup and Kool-Aid on the block.
Yes, sir.
Yes, somebody. We need to move forward, y'all. We got a whole bunch of girls in the back pacing.
Yeah.
Hey, Courtney, we just got another donation, honey. $20.
Oh, $20. I wish you, bitch, you won't have to wait. We collected quarters. Are you ready? Y'all want to see some more drag?
Yeah!
This next young lady, we affectionately call this bitch the clown.
She ain't young and she ain't no lady.
This next gentleman coming out of shooting number 69.
Ooh. Thank you so much.
Oh my God, what is that? 20, 50, 80, 100.
Holy shit.
Thank you so much. Yes, 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 yes. Ladies and gentlemen, please. Take out lots of money. She's one of our special guests tonight, right here. She's donating all her tips.
Oh my God!
And she's gonna show her.
Ladies and gentlemen, y'all give it up for my grandmother,
Charles Beans DeBarge. You wanna know something? Oh, that was $10 in your breast. In my breast, in your breast, in your breast. Oh, yes. Good. It's nice and soaked. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for Charles Beans DeBarge! Answer it.
Hello? Is this a cocksucker residence?
Goddamn you, stop calling here!
Isn't this 4215 Pussy Wing?
You bitch!
Now let me check the zip code. 212, fuck you!
The police are tracing this call this very minute.
Well, Donnie Hinkle, and why aren't they here? Off the face, fuck you!
Did I just say fuck you?
I beg your pardon.
Mrs. Wilson from the telephone company. I understand you are having problems with an obscene phone caller.
Yes, I am. I'm sorry, Mrs. Wilson, but this is driving me crazy. I've had my number changed twice already. I'm a divorced woman. Please help me.
But what exactly does this sick individual say to you?
I can't say the words out loud. I don't use bad language.
Oh, well, I know it's difficult, but we need to know the exact words.
I'll try. Cocksucker, that's what she calls me.
Listen to your golden mouth, you fucking whore! God damn you! Motherfucker! Cocksucker!
Bobby?
Have you checked the children?
I'm dying.
What?
Yeah.
expose myself to anything.
You should broaden your horizons.
You broaden your horizons your way, and I'll broaden my horizons mine.
I'm going to support the arts in this area.
I'll write a check. I support art. I just don't have to see it.
It wouldn't hell if you...
Clary, can I get one thing straight with you? I do not see plays because I can nap at home for free. And I don't see movies because they're trash. And they got nothing but naked people in them. And I don't read books because if they're any good, they're going to make them into a miniseries.
You know, you would be a much more contented, pleasant person if you would find ways to occupy your time.
I am pleasant? Damn it! I just saw Von Eaton in this morning at the Piggly Wiggly, and I smiled at the son of a bitch for I could help myself.
What? You want a quarter?
This is my ass. Find me a New York this fucking quarter.
Hello?
Why don't you want to talk to me? You tell me your name, I'll tell you mine.
I don't think so.
Oh,
I'm getting ready to watch a video.
Really? What?
Scary movie.
What's your favorite scary movie?
I don't know.
You have to have a favorite. What comes to mind?
Halloween. Yeah, the one with the guy in the white mask who walks around and stalks babysitters. What's yours?
Yes.
Nightmare on Elm Street.
Is that the one where the guy had knives for fingers?
Yeah, Freddy Krueger.
Freddy, that's right. I like that movie. It was scary.
Well, the first one was, but the rest sucked.
So, you got a boyfriend?
Why? You want to ask me out on a date?
Maybe. Do you have a boyfriend?
No.
You never told me your name.
Why do you want to know my name?
I want to know who I'm looking at.
Fuck with me, fellas! Fuck with me, fellas! Fuck with me, fuck!
Underwear, but girl, she looked like
Katia Lee Love, a former Miss Gay America and USA Classic, of who she looked like a little bit. That's her drag mother right there, Miss Kimber Divine, one of our pussycats. Gotta give it up for Kimber Divine in the house. And also Miss Dixie Monroe right here, give it up for Island Diva, Dixie Monroe, and Miss Christina Hall in the house tonight. I'm sure there are any other celebrities that we have. I see your penis, ma'am. Oh, Lord. Ladies and gentlemen, please help me welcome to the stage. This next young lady is our newest bartender here at Stars Beach Club. You can find Kim Anthony on Mondays, Tuesdays, what is it? Mondays, Tuesdays, and Thursdays, and Fridays. Mondays, Tuesdays, Thursdays, and Fridays. Ladies and gentlemen, he just started with us at Stars, and I want everybody to give him the wonderful round of applause that he deserves for coming out in drag, rapper just joining us. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Anita Hummer. Give him your music.
Oh my god.
Hold on.
I'm so sorry. I don't have that on my list. Don't move, Toby. I don't have that on my list. That was a great warm up. But anyway, boys and girls, this is one of our friends that works around the corner at Robert's Lafitte. We're so incredibly blessed to have her come in and do a number with us to raise money for ACCT. Some of you may know this young lady is John Seeley. But we know her as Morgan Woods.
Words I could not read to cut deep inside. Words are like weapons that move sometimes. I've been living to be free. I've been the one to see you go. If I could reach those
She's got her mean clothes on. What? Y'all give it up for Anita!
Everybody, 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 everybody,
Everybody.
Yes, everybody.
This is the last number. Please, please, please.
And if all you have is four quarters, bitch, tape them together.
Right. Everybody. Just everybody. Todo, toda la gente, un dólar. Solo, en dólar. Ahora le calamamos después.
¿Cuánto más un perro le da?
Yes.
¿Cuánto más un perro le da?
Tengo un dolor de la panocha.
Oh, I love tamales.
Tamales!
Ladies and gentlemen, she goes by the name of Gina Telia!
Come on, everybody, give her $1,
and everybody give to you!
Yeah.